Thank you. Now, we are blessed this evening to have a wonderful singer. But as I look around this room, I see we got a house full of singers. So, to the house full of singers, especially to the singer whose birthday is today, I say, welcome. Years ago, not too many because he's much younger than I said, that girl is good and we got to get him in the house. And I don't know how many times he's been in our house, and by our house I mean CDC right here, and how much work he's done with Greg Moore and his production company, Actual Proof, and Leo Gadsden, produced from Gilbert, which I am blessed to be a part of for the last 14 years. But when I hear Raimundo Santos, I am blessed. And when I hear him do his tribute to Al Jarreau, I'm doubly blessed. So, Raimundo, and he's got, always has an excellent band back him up. Suzette Ortiz on keyboards. Harry Bushwee on drums. Steve Destroni on bass. Greg Moore, the actual percussionist. Ladies and gentlemen, a First Tuesday Latin Jazz tribute to Al Jarreau, featuring Raimundo Santos.
Hello, everybody. Oh man, it's great to see you. And then after that introduction, I feel a little bit nervous. Now I'm going to go talk to singers. I think the show's over. So, let me kick it off. Spirit of Algebra. That's what I was trying to say.